thanking you and praising you for your goodness and your mercy. Now, as we raise our level of consciousness, the God in us connects with the God of the universe. And one long crescendo, we will give you all the honor and all the praise. For it is no other reason why we show up on this day other than to say thank you.
Thank you.
Other than to say thank you.
Thank you.
And we praise you on this day. Christ, we pray that the people of God say amen. I know it's a little hot, I know it's a little warm. We're going to check on the air conditioner for next Sunday. It was like this, I'm told, for the first service, so just bear with us, but you know, I'm ripping this up, so I'm okay with it, with the heat, but I know some of us, you know, we used to air, so the air will be with us on next Sunday, amen. But if you will, I don't want to tax you too much. I want, if you will, just give the Lord our hand praise. Our opening hymn on this afternoon is "There Is Power in the Blood." I'm going to ask you to stand to your feet, if you will. There is power. Would you be free from the burdens of sin? There's power in the blood. Power in the blood. Would you, O evil, the victory win? There's wonderful power in the blood.
There is power in the blood.
it was the blood of Christ that saved us. Amen. And set us. How can you believe that? You got to believe that.